middle. Stewart 33. And contact. Smith turned around. Tony Stewart is going to win this race. A terrible crash coming to the finish.
This is a big, big wreck.
Kyle Larson's car with the front end severely torn off.
In this situation, as the field came to the checkered flag, watch the white 32 car.
Regan Smith off of turn number four with the help of Brad Keselowski for the final time.
Tony Stewart going to try to go. Oh, and Regan Smith gets turned. The leader's in the wall. Keselowski gets by. Tony Stewart somehow gets by and is one here at